Ladies and gentlemen, we call this extreme Wii, and it's extremely cool.